Shut this side off. Let's go over here for a minute. Go ahead, Casey. Question is, have you taken over South by Southwest, and will we move it to not conflict with JoCo Cruise?
Yeah, the question is, do we know if South by Southwest is going to conflict? Yeah, we do not know. And it's one of those things where no matter what week of the year you pick, you're going to conflict with something, and you're going to conflict with something that nerds love. It's not like we said to Holland America, give us this ship at this time going to these ports. It's a question of when things are available and where they are.
It was actually we kind of written off doing the full ship because it just didn't seem to make sense. And then we got this offer, which was the perfect ship on itinerary and departure port we really liked, and that they made an offer that we couldn't refuse.
They put a horse in it, my bad.
So we had to do it.